Bonjour, mes amis.
Welcome to Around the Scenes with Behind the World.
This is our Aqua Plumbing Incorporated 24-hour service. Got all the equipment inside.
We're starting here at the car where we're me and Klaus is located. This is the first scene that we're shooting. So me and Klaus, we had to get up really, really early this morning. We are in control of Rene and Lena.
This is a typical Aqua day off, doing a video, doing a burglary, but it's a lot of fun. There's a lot of gadgets here.
Yeah, it works.
It's an 8mm camera, and there's a ping pong ball, and some light from a used car or something like that. And I don't know what that is. This is from a telephone.
Tak! My name is Peter. I'm the director of this Aqua shoot. Yeah, trying to get everything together and make it work.
He's actually saying that we talk too much. We're not allowed to talk this much. So, but Klaus keep referring to some menu.
There's a short, funny little story to this one, because it was found in an old barn recently, and we bought it for 5,000 Danish kroner, which is approximately about 400 English pounds. It's a bit rusty though. But it works. It works.
Laptops, normal computers, old computers, radios from around the world. This one. If you find something that you really want to break, or as you can see here, hey guys, we're changing set right now, and this wasn't planned. But basically, it's a bunch of crap. But hopefully, it looks good.
For about £500, this can be yours.
I think we better get out before the whole set is falling apart.
I feel coming around.
Keep chasing dreams.
Girl, I keep coming around.
To our video around the world.
So right now we are making a shoot of this thing turning around with all four of us sitting on it.
I am singing with the Backstreet Boys today.
And I think it's for the first time we're trying to look like real pop stars.
I'm the Backstreet Girl.
Have you shown your teeth?
My teeth here is, I've got a little diamond in the teeth. And actually I can't get it off. I have to go to my dentist to get it off.
Right. Is there?
Is there? Yeah. I'll do just about anything.
No. Oh, you really want to?
Yes.
Have you heard our German version of the Backstreet Boys? Backstraße, Jungen, zurück.
It's a 8:15 in the evening. We have been here working, shooting for nearly 12 hours. And we came back yesterday from Canada. And the jet lag is... It's coming our way. It's coming my way anyway. But I'm holding in. Struggling. Evil.
It looks like I'm really in charge. And concentrating. But actually, I'm just taking a nap. This time we wanted to make something that were a little less cartoonish, but still had the adventure of the other videos. Isn't she lovely?
Right now we are about to steal the diamond in the video around the world. We are in the biggest police station in Denmark.
This is where the center of the police headquarters in Denmark is placed. And I believe we're the first group who's actually filming a video in here.
Most people in here walk like this.
We get a competition going on who can get ready first, because Renee is upstairs and I'm down here with these guys.
I bet that I'm going to be the first one out of here tonight. Selena is always, so
just so lazy and so slow and, you know.
And we have to do it double up, because we don't have much time, because we have to do it before the sun comes up. And the police force comes in for tomorrow's work.
They asked for backup, they got it. There's a backup.
2 o'clock at night, and there's no shooting video around the world. I'm about to enter a room with expensive paintings and a lot of tired people.
The inspiration for the videos were like old French thrillers, Belfort Gore, and with a twist of Hudson Hawk and modern burglar films. Keep chasing dreams. Girl, I keep coming around. Now this is the nightmare shoot where the car is going to drive directly at the camera, which is why I will be sitting at the monitor looking